This business is fast-paced.
It's a challenge.
It's a lot of fun.
There's a lot of opportunities here.
The money's good. Money's real good.
One car or light truck is sold every second of every business day. More than 46,000 altogether. Line them up, and that's more than 100 miles of cars and trucks sold daily. The service department is even busier with repairs and routine maintenance. Nationwide, 1,000 miles of vehicles are serviced every day. These are the people who keep America rolling. More than a million of them are pursuing successful careers in a car dealership. Your community opportunity center.
There are so many opportunities in the car business, whether it's sales, service, parts, or even in the office.
If you're good interacting with people in person, on the phone, or online, we need you.
You could start out as a receptionist and slowly move your way up. The next thing you know, you're doing contracts.
Good at math? We need you too.
I never thought that there was anything for me at a car dealership. I didn't even like cars.
Have a knack for organizing things? Big demand for that.
Even if you start out, you know, at the bottom like I did, you know, you can move up to management before you know it.
Computer skills? That's a plus.
When you get here, it's all up to you. I mean, they'll move you up. You've just got to show them that you've got the capability to do it. They'll get you there.
Like working with today's under-the-hood technology, we've got a place for you, too.
They're always sending you to training. They're always giving you that heads up about the new technology that's out there. And, I mean, you just can't beat that.
As for the money...
Between you and me, I made over $100,000 last year, so I think that's pretty good.
What are you good at? What do you like to do? What do you want to do? Most importantly, do you want to get ahead in life? If so, get on the fast track to success and take the ride of your life with a career in one of America's 20,000 new car dealerships.
We need people that obviously want to work hard and want to be successful and are looking for a career.
There's just so much opportunity and so much learning, and we'll provide all the tools, we'll provide all of the training, everything that they need to be successful. But you first need the person with the desire.
There's lots of opportunities, and not just in big towns, but in small towns all across the United States.
The advancement that you can make in the car business is absolutely incredible.
But it's not just about the metal.
There's really pretty cars here that are cool, and they have great options and everything. But really what makes us successful, or any dealer, or anyone in any position in the dealership, the success comes from the customer handling, really the customer service.
It's helping people. It's a service business.
Alan Starling owns several dealerships in Central Florida.
Anybody that can relate to people, I think, has got a great future in this industry.
It's about people. It's about service. It's about delivering a quality experience to every customer in each of the five businesses that make up a dealership. New car sales, used car sales, finance and insurance, service, and parts.
We can offer them a very structured training program and certification program where by the time most of these kids are done, they're making, in most cases, more than most kids coming out of college right now.
Good pay and benefits.
Benefits such as 401ks, health care.
Ed Fitzpatrick owns three dealerships in Northern California.
It's a great opportunity for young people coming out of school.
There are dozens of career paths, all with a bright future. Let's start in sales with Mark, Jay, and Salorn. Mark Neller started washing cars after graduating high school.
Clean cars for 2.5 years, 3 years. Came to the sales force. Sold cars. Been doing it now for right at 7 years.
Now he's the internet sales manager and the dealership's top salesman. Jay Kim's road to success took a different route.
2 years ago, I came here as a receptionist, and then I got the opportunity to go up to accounting, and I was doing payables and billing up there. And 7 months ago, I was given the opportunity to sell cars here, and now I'm a sales consultant here.
And
I love it. It's the best.
Salorn Sega graduated college with a business degree.
Was a salesperson for a little bit over a year, and I've been a manager ever since.
A manager?
Yes, sir.
24 years old?
Hey, I'm living the American dream.
Once Mark, Jay, and Salorm help customers choose a vehicle, the finance department, another business within the dealership, helps them get the loan to pay for it. There are more than 18,500 financing transactions every day.
That should do it.
Rachel Leaf works with many lenders to get customers the loans they need for the cars they want.
It's been a very exciting career for me.
And it all happened after she decided college just wasn't for her.
I thought I was done with education, but I wasn't. They don't just take you and toss you into the job. There is ongoing training that's required. I learned about financing. I learned about loaning money. I learned about credit. you know, all things I'd never considered at all before.
Service is another important business within the dealership. 850,000 vehicles are serviced daily at dealerships nationwide. A vehicle arrives for service every 18 minutes at the average dealership. Fixing them is a high-tech task.
There's a lot of computer-controlled equipment on these cars.
And when something goes wrong, master techs like Quang Wong in Oakland, California, use computers to figure out what happened and why.
Every day you wake up, you want to go to work just because you love what you're doing. You love working on these cars. You love learning new things.
When you take a car in for repairs, you expect the dealership to have the parts in stock to do the job. So the parts department is another business within the dealership. The average dealership has more than $250,000 worth of parts in inventory.
You said you wanted chrome, correct?
This is a career. I've got a lot of opportunities for advancement, and there's a lot of things I want to do, and this is kind of my stepping stone to get me where I want to go.
Alex's road to success started with a parts delivery job. Two promotions later, he's a parts advisor and moving up.
There's a lot of opportunities, and I want to reach out and grab them.
Yeah, lots going on. It's fast and exciting, but it would all grind to a halt without the help of the people in the business office. Here's where contracts are processed, bills paid, checks written, all by fast trackers like Brandy Taylor.
I actually started as a receptionist when I was 19 and eventually got promoted to doing accounts receivable and then got another promotion to accounts payable.
Bigger paychecks?
Oh, yes. Much, much bigger.
Tiffany Carter started delivering parts. Two promotions later, she prepares contracts, working closely with the finance and sales departments. How's her career going?
It's going great. I enjoy what I do, and I look forward to coming to work every day.
LaShawn Brown is the payroll manager at a large dealership, calculating commissions, signing employees up for health and life insurance, and making sure their benefits get paid.
I like fast pace, and I love to be challenged. There's no challenge, there's no interest in your work.
And here?
Yeah, it's very challenging.
It's challenging, fast-paced, and full of opportunity. For promotion, for advanced education, and good pay. The more you learn,
the more opportunity there is.
And the paychecks,
the higher they get.
So what are you waiting for? Buckle up and take the ride of your life with a great career in a dealership near you.